I've been looking at people and how they change with the times. And lately all I've been seeing are people throwing love away and losing their minds. Or maybe it's me that's gone crazy, 'cause I can't understand why all these lovers keep hurting each other when good love is so hard to come by. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever. I've been listening to people, and they say love is the key, and it's not my way to let them lead me astray. It's only that I want to believe. But I see love-hungry people trying their best to survive, while in their hands is a dying romance, and they're not even trying to keep alive. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever for? What's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever?